All right, it is time now to continue with our NHL 23 custom franchise mode, and we are about to begin the playoffs against the Vegas Golden Knights here in the first round. Now, these playoffs are going to handle a bit differently than how I did it in the franchise last year, just to get through this a bit quicker. We're going to do the whole round in one video. What do I mean by that? Is basically we simulate until we have an elimination game. So this could be as little as one video, or it could be as little as, or it could be as many as four. We'll see what happens. So, round one against the Vegas Golden Knights. Now, we are going into the playoffs on a 5-game losing streak. Not ideal, but we will see what happens. First period in game number one is, oh, wow. 5-2 Vegas after the first period. I'm not doing well in my first career playoff game, am I? 6-2 Vegas. Yeah, I ended up having to be pulled for Samsonov. And 8-6. A high-scoring game one goes to the Vegas Golden Knights. Wow. I don't think anybody saw that coming. Three goals for Austin Matthews. A nice hattie, but it doesn't do any good when you give up 8 goals in game number one. Marchezo had 5 points. So, including the end of the regular season, we've now lost 6 straight. Which, again, is not ideal. But hopefully, the simulation will treat us better in game number two. Let's see what happens. Alright, we're up 1-0. We're up 3-1. And there we go! 4-1 victory to even up the series at a game apiece. And a nice bounce back for my guy there. 27 saves, I think that said, on 20 shots. Yeah, nice bounce back. So now it is off to Vegas for game number 3. So let's see what happens here. Alright. First period, 1-0. 3-0. And a 5-0 win for game number 4. Take a 2-1 series lead. And look at that, a 24 save shutout for me. Very nicely done. So we're still in Vegas here for game number 4. And let's see what happens. Oh, we are headed to overtime, and we win! Robin Lehner, or Mitch Marner, excuse me. I forgot, Lehner's not a forward. Marner with the OT winner. We are now one victory away from moving on. All right, so here we go.
Let's go.
And that pass from Matthews is going to end up going all the way down the ice.
And a nice lead pass to start the transition. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And offside, we'll get a reset here.
Stone already with 12 points in 4 games in this series. So he is definitely a player to watch here. And there's a nice stop.
Streaking through center, they go on the attack. skips out of the offensive end. Hot grab by Muzzin. Toronto's looking to break out. Moves it quickly over to Bunte. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck in the open ice.
Eichel kind of flipped that in, and late in the first, the Golden Knights are 1-0. And that's already 7 goals in this round for Jack Eichel. This is the 5th game of the series, my goodness. A minute and a half left, and the Knights have a 1-0 lead. At the end of the first, we are down 1-0 against the Vegas Golden Knights. Yeah, that first game though, 8-6. You could say maybe the defense was maybe a little rusty, because we had like just like game time or whatever. We didn't play for like 10 days or so until that game one matchup against Vegas. Pavelski! No good.
Attacking zone. Toronto's on the attack. Riley takes it over the line.
Oh! Ah! Oh, had a nice chance there. Oh my goodness! And Matthews getting absolutely robbed. Another nice stop by Lehner.
Lehner's done it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close. And he slides it quickly to Muzzin. Here they come on the attack. Oh, that has some heat on it. He makes the save. Quick shot. That does it again. Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close. He takes away any room.
And at the end of the second period, it remains 1-0 for the Vegas Golden Knights. We've been dominating the shots. 23-11, but no goals on the board for us yet. For Vegas.
That's not going to help matters much. James, you're down a goal. Now you got to kill this penalty off, too. Jenner's won the faceoff.
Leonard really brought his A game here in an elimination game.
Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. The Golden Knights will play from the defensive zone. Right through center and into the offensive zone. Oh, and he had the answer on that one. Toronto's got it in their own zone. And it's a quick pass to Muzzin. Just nobody can find a way to finish it, whether it's a missed shot or a great save. Fans are loving it. Taken by Patrick. Toronto's got to hold it against the wall. Stops it cold. And he'll opt to play the puck here. Feeds the puck to Patrick. Shot. And just gets a piece of that one to keep it out. Now a quick pass to Jenner.
Yeah! Brew Jenner with the tie goal!
This puck changes directions pretty significantly here as the box is on.
Right through the 5-hole of Robin Leonard, we have a tie game. Can't even get it off.
Vegas brings the puck in from center. Cut into the front of the net. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point blank range. Sharp reaction save. The Leafs have it behind the cage. Quick shot. What a stop as it cuts up the fire. The Leafs are with an offense.
I avoid the offside. Oh no! Matthews off the goalpost. So close there, and 1:05 left. In what's been a very exciting game. Final minute of the third period.
Late goings of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Caps won the draw, now look to set up. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Nice feed. The Leafs gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end.
Gonna have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Unlocks one! Turns it away! Oh, and they've hung on a redo on that. Oh, this is a cannon! And it was caught by Bergeron. And it's deflected off some of the front. Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. Toronto's got the puck now.
Feeding to Tavares. 5 seconds left. Oh boy, 3.9 seconds left. Win this faceoff, get a quick shot, and if and it goes in, then we win, pretty much. Come on. Let's go. No. Couldn't get off the type of shot I wanted there, and we are headed into overtime. Into OT. Wow.
Good series, good work, but the winning team understands what the other side's like too.
All right, well, we're going to end this video here, and then we'll see who our round two opponent is next time.